Damn. Officers.
Caden wanted to bring Jurassic fucking World with her when she went down.
Really?
I'm like, well, it's at Lance's and Lance is at work. So if June's not home, you're out of luck.
Yeah.
June will grab it for ya. Sure. That kid needs to know about prostitutes and meth labs and fucking all that other shit.
Why not? Every kid does, doesn't it?
She's fucking eight, okay? I still don't let Hayden play all that shit. I have GTA 5 for PS3 that she could play.
Yeah.
But she's not.
No.
I have a ton of games she could play.
What, a kid like that doesn't need to play that kind of. Holy fucking work. Holy fuck, Joe, someone's got a bunch of tins out by our base here.
Lance, get a scope and check it out, man. They might be attacking.
Oh, fuck. But they only got a Carno and two fucking Petrodons.
Oh. Fuck them, then.
And it's only a wood house that he has.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck, so fucking dark. Fuck is it? Man?
You ever see How to Train Your Dragon?
That movie? No.
There's a whole, two whole TV series that along with that.
Huh.
It's How to Train Your Dragon.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I think you might have. And do you know what this one I have? Fable.
Fable?
They're making a new Fable.
Are they?
Yes.
Nice.
I'm kind of upset.
Why, is it not that good?
No, because it's an Xbox games.
Aww. Of course it's for Xbox.
What?
But of course it's gotta be for Xbox. Oh,
all the Fables are, man.
Elder Scrolls, fuck Elder Scrolls. Fable, bud? You can track the STDs.
I bet.
Yeah. Wives in every town and shit. I had a wife over the horse, she gave me STDs. I had five of them from her. She was the only wife I had with STDs, I told her.
Killed her.
I slide her with an axe. Fuck this shit, you fucking whore.
Oh, shut up.
Why are you dog?
Yeah.
Those boots I buy? Fucking amazing.
Yeah. Nice.
And they're comfortable.
Yes, something finally killed his fucking
That's
team.
Perfect at all.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yes.
Something killed what, Joe?
Somebody, something killed this guy's team.
Oh, really?
Remember that Brandon kid from fucking Hot Manor? That joke?
Yeah.
He's going to Bangkok.
I bet he is.
Wow. We were in there yesterday too.
What's that?
Sears in the pen. Somebody I know, James, my buddy James comes here.
Yeah.
His mom just went to went there and bought a crib for James' sister.
Yeah.
Say $320.
Huh.
Sears is crazy.
Oh wow.
Dude, they have like $900 crockery pot pan sets on for like $40.
Yeah.
Like just fucking get it out of here. She's like, oh, go look at the shoes. I go over, I look at the shoes, I walk back. She's like, oh, nothing. I'm like, ah, I'm not down with those fucking old man, hipster, fucking leather, fucking not a running shoe, running shoe.
Yeah.
You know?
Did you make a spyglass, Joe, or no?
I told you there was one in the chest on the outside of the door.
Come on, let's go. Hey!
Oh, not just that's a fucking way for me. It's cold as fuck.
Got him. Got him, Lance.
Nice. Knocked him out. Now you're gonna go
yep.
Rob.
Looting him.
Fuck, where did I see this fucking guy? Oh, there it is right there. 53 Carno. 51 Stago. Break. 83. What's his name? Omer. Big Black Cock. Okay. He's like, stop taking my shit. I think he caught
Don't
you.
Don't say nothing. He doesn't know who it is, man.
No?
No way.
Stop taking my shit.
I got him narcoed.
This guy has his base right out in front of ours, pretty much, Joe, on the beach part there. His fucking big black cock. Two Pterodons, the one's level 180. What?
You're smashing your fortune.
Oh, probably the fucking piece of wood that's on the table up there. Savage Jordan. But he wants me to make him a freaking Pterodon saddle. Should I make him one?
Yep.
Yeah?
As well. Say, Lance?
Huh?
What did he just say?
I said, okay, one sec.
No, what did he say?
He asked if I could build him a Petrodon saddle.
Never mind, Lance. Never mind.
What?
It's not what I asked. Never mind. It's
cool. You said, what did he say? Well, the other guy says, I see you, bitch.
Sup, Tickle? You're one goofy looking motherfucker. No, I'm just saying, you're going bald. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that. He's definitely not growing, he's just big.
Hey, you want me to loan you some of my hair?
I feel excellent. What's going on, little man? Yeah, hey, what's up? Hey, you got enough of your mom in you that you don't look exactly like your dad, you lucky little guy. Yeah, you didn't get his hair. What's new and exciting? Let's see, I just went back to a job I left years ago. Oh, yo, when I left, they were like, oh, what would it take for you to come back? I was like, your idiot fucking brother selling the place. Yeah, canal block. Yeah, he called me after working a midnight shift at another job. He's like, hey, are you interested in maybe coming back and helping?